I entered the National Guard in Puerto Rico in 1947. And in 1950, they called the National Guard to active duty due to the Korean War. Well, in those days, it was very bad. The war was still going on, but it was not that aggressive like on the year earlier. 5 W's that we used to in the Army. What, when, where, who, and why. If you apply those 5 letters, you can accomplish any mission, you can accomplish anything you have to do.